Durham Police Chief C.J. Davis was officially approved to be the new police chief in Memphis. The city council in Memphis approved the mayor's nomination for Davis. She'll be the first woman to lead the Memphis Police Department. Davis starts her new job on June 14th. Durham has appointed an interim chief while they are looking for Davis's replacement.